Okay, guys, we're back on the gameplay of Saints Row. I don't know what's gonna happen. And we're gonna do like a side mission to get our respect. To do. But I like this way of the camera. It's kind of feeling good. I don't know where to go. I don't know why I don't know where to go, but I don't know where to go. Where's the door? Where's the door? Here we go. No, this is not the door. Where's the door? Where's the door? What the f- it's the way out. What was that? I'll take a second to see what this is. Yeah, we don't know what that is. I'm trying to find the way out. I don't know how I got myself in this particular angle. That's the other one. No, it's not this one. Just this way, okay. Finally out. Well, let's go do a side mission.
You got enough money? You can put it anywhere.
Fuck! I'm reporting this! The man.
Come on, baby. The music will be off.
Hey, don't wreck my phone. I just stole this. Cause you're more than your house.
The Let's do this. Get a little change, a little respect, and a little change. I hit the curve. It bounced off. I'm not supposed to go on the curve. Come on, cowboy.
What the hell's wrong with you people?
Get in.
Come on, people. I've got to get my week done. Did
you see that? And you dumb idiot.
I didn't think you'd be so cute.
Remember what we talked about?
Can't get out.
Let's get one thing straight. I don't eat pussy. Not my wife's, not my girl's, and not yours.
Trust me, darling. I'll take good care of you.
You know what bad girls get, right?
What? Don't you want your 50 minutes of fame?
Look, if they get any more footage, I'm fucked.
Guess you like that after all.
Driving as fast as I can.
That's right.
You're amazing.
And they're reacting to each other. I can tell.
Work that ass for daddy.
Whoa there, honey. Who said anything about back there?
You ready for it?
I've been very, very bad.
I just think it sounds like some Jackson.
Now get on the plastic.
Right there. You know how to treat a girl, don't you?
Baby, you are worth every penny.
Baby, you can call me anytime.
Always a pleasure.
This client right here. Come on, Mr.
I'm gonna sue your ass!
Dude from off the soul plane.
Hey, take what?
Well, hello there.
Niggas just come out.
Let's get this started. I brought some clothes for you to wear.
Don't worry, baby. I'm a professional.
Yes, mother.
You want it faster?
Whoa! Watch where you put that!
Whoa there, honey! Who said anything about back there?
Are we using the same mine?
Shit! You're gonna break the window!
Oh, yeah.
The public eye is on!
You deserve it! Make it tighter.
Right there.
I'm still looking.
Like that.
Yeah, I'm gonna start doing these things off screen.
Took you long enough.
Can you untie me now?
You better hold my insurance.
Next time, you should bring your wife.
What a night!
Let's go do a mission. We're close to our rollers. Let's do the rollers mission. Sorry. Thank you for the money, but I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hit you.
Try not to look so conspicuous. You did good, but I'm not through with you yet. Those cars you stole have been rigged to blow once the engine reaches a high enough temperature. I need you to make sure those cars get nice and hot. Now, there's a race going down in Chinatown tonight, and I think you should give them some tough competition. I know these guys. If you're in the lead for the final stretch, they're gonna hit the NOS to blow past you. When they do, boom. As soon as those cars are wrecked, get the hell out of there. You're no good to us dead. Thanks for the dance. Now hurry up. You got a race to win.
No, I got your ass to catch. Come on,
hey, man, let's get to the race. Look, I don't care what Lynn says. You get me next to those cars and I'll take care of the rollers, all right? To hell with this lap race bullshit. I don't like the idea of Lynn going undercover. You roll with people long enough, and pretty soon you start thinking like them.
Man, it's hot, but not hotter than Sean Dean's second year. Sean Dean is hot, because she's white and she's no racism.
All right, here they are. I hope Lynn followed up on her end of the deal.
I'm about to lose this race as well.
3, 2, 1, go!
Unless you really want to lose your slip, I wouldn't race against us.
Pull up to that roller. Watching a movie about street races doesn't make you a tuner, buddy.
You think you can outrace me?
Yeah, I don't want to hear any bitching when you got to give
you
up your parents'
car.
You
can't say it over.
Yeah, right. You should have stayed home.
You never had a chance.
Oh, shit.
I don't have insurance, asshole.
I'm about to lose.
Hey, get me next to that fucker. Come on, you could do better than that.
Watch where you're going.
Sorry, ma'am. You should never been in the middle of the street.
You gotta get closer.
I'm trying to.
Be sure to have your slip ready.
What are you talking about? Racing is not that easy.
314 scheduled for departure.
You gotta get closer.
You couldn't kill me.
See what I'm talking about?
I don't want to see you crying when I take your...
Like the back of my car, bitch!
Yeah, if I knew racing you chumps was this easy, I would have took your slips months ago.
Idiot!
Thanks for checking if I'm okay, asshole.
You could have really hurt me.
Did you ever learn to drive?
You better hope my insurance covers this.
Hey, get me next to that fucker.
You savage!
Are you mad?
Yes, kids. Racing is hard.
I'm mad
when you have a mission about racing. You don't see racing in the second one. They got racing in the second one.
That roller.
How y'all
go back
get
to
stuck.
The suburbs, you prep school motherfucker.
Yeah, I get stuck.
Is that the best you got?
I'll show you what real driving's about.
I was about to fail, isn't she?
I knew you rollers were all talk.
See you at the line, chump.
Don't even bother trying to catch up. See you, chump.
What I say about fucking with us?
Lynn doesn't fuck around, does she?
Was it just luck that like this thing just dumped? It's funny, this. I really don't know.
Hey, Hey, get me next to that fucker.
Just so funny.
Yeah, you didn't know who you were fucking with, did you? Pull up to that roller. You don't really think you could win, do you?
Works.
Tell you what, you ask nicely, and I'll let you wash my... The kid needed thicker skin.
Oh!
Gotta get closer. You never had a chance.
You never had a finish line, bitch.
That didn't look fun.
At the tea house in Chinatown. I think I got a way to get in deeper with the rollers.
Chinatown is swarming with rollers. Get over here before they take back the...
What the hell is wrong with you? Wait! Wait. Sorry, man. You're not one of my kids. I've just been on edge ever since they left. I took care of those girls since they started growing titties, and how they pay me back? By running off with some lowlife and a hat and cane. Could you bring him back to Daddy? I'd be mighty thankful.
Nah, I would like to keep him for myself. Keep it in trouble. Just bad areas.
Train 404 departing on track 3 in 15 minutes. Scheduled for departure on track 18 in 25 minutes.
Pedestrians have the right of way. You could have killed me.
Yeah, and that's probably what I wanted to do.
CIS. Say anything about Aisha Singh. That's all they talk about is Aisha. Why y'all talk about me? Alright. Accident officer. She just came in my way like a cat. Like I said, she just came in my way like a cat. I'm gonna do this in a thing over there. Some bull. I'm at the hospital. Yeah, that was some bull. I was helping out people. They were killing me.
What are you doing?
I told them how to get something.
Alright, again. Bro. Bro. That's how we doing? Y'all gonna keep on killing me until I get it right?
You're white.
Max had another card. I'll never hear the end of it.
I'm here to take you in.
I should have
sucked on those things all damn night.
I need to catch my breath.
Don't get in the way, dog. Need a light?
Thanks. I tell you, you and me are always making new friends. Things are moving too slow. We gotta step it up.
Yep.
I hear a guy named Joseph Price calls the shots. I don't know much about him except that he's friends with some mechanic named Donnie. If we get in good with Price's crew, we'll always be one step ahead of those fuckers. Here's the plan.
Go and tear up Donnie's shop. Right when you're about to finish off Price's buddy, I'll rush in and save the day. Make it look good, but don't you dare mess up my car. And if we're lucky, Donnie will arrange a meet with Price. Thanks for buying my tea.
I didn't even have sex with you yet. Stupid. If you have to do this, you have to go to Donnie's shop. In the next episode.